No, we're going to get Ian from his stupid job in what was supposed to be a surprise.
That got ruined by Michelle.
Ian also figured out eventually.
Yeah, he figured out.
We were running out of weekends.
Yeah.
It is three weeks until the wedding, and the next 2 weekends we have home Bengals games, so he pieced it together. I really appreciate all of you coming out here to celebrate me finishing the bar exam.
It's been an honor, sir.
Your money!
Are you guys from HR?
Bring your badge and once we get to Vegas, there will be no video.
Criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet.
Got blazer on. And then we have more history in the vehicle.
What?
Yes.
Motherfucker, copper got the Maserati dancing on the bridge. Pussy popping, tell the coppers, ha 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 ha. You can't catch them, you can't stop them. I go by them goon rules. If you can't beat them, then you pop them. You can't man them, then you mop them. You can't stand them, then you drop them. You pop them, cause we pop them like Orville Redenbacher. Motherfucker, I'm ill. Yeah. A million here, a million there. Sicilian bitch with long hair, with coconut dairy gear, like smoking the thinnest air. I open the Lamborghini, hoping them crackers see me. Like, look at that bastard Weezy. He's a beast, he's a dog, he's a motherfucking problem. Okay, you're a goon, but what's a goon to a gobbler? Nothing. You ain't scaring nothing on some faggot bullshit. Call him Dennis Rodman.
Not even in Vegas, and we're already gambling.
Don't you hate a shy bitch? Yeah, I hate a shy bitch. She ain't shy no more. She changed her name to my bitch. Yeah, nigga, that's my bitch. So when she asked for the money, when you threw, don't be surprised, bitch. And it ain't tricking if you got it. But you like a bitch with no ass, you ain't got shit. Motherfucker, I'm ill, not sick. And I'm okay, but my watch sick. Yeah, my drop sick. Yeah, my clock sick. Am I not thick? I'm ill. Motherfucker, I'm ill.
Forget Vegas, right?
I could spend however many days it is up until Wednesday at 1 a.m. just here scratching up tickets.
But I keep that flame night. Who that wanna do that? Boy, you knew that you that swallow. And I be this shit, now you got loose bowels. I don't owe you like 2 vowels. But I would like for you to pay me by the hour. And I'd rather be pushing flowers than to be in the pen sharing showers. Tony told us this world was ours, and the Bible told us every girl was sour. Don't play in a garden and don't smell her flower. Call me Mr. Carter or Mr. Lawnmower. Boy, I got so many bitches like I'm Mike Lowry. Even Gwen Stefani said she couldn't doubt me. Motherfucker, I say life ain't shit without me. Chrome lips poking out the poop, look like it's pouting. I do what I do and you do what you can do about it. Bitch, I'll turn a crack rock into a mountain. Damn, man, don't you compare me, cause there ain't nobody near me. They don't see me, but they hear me. They don't feel me, but they fear me. I'm ill at C3, 3P. Money.